Yeah. Do you know that mass and energy are really two forms of the same thing?
Not fair! A fat boy has more energy than a skinny girl.
Yes, but to convert his mass into energy, he must start a nuclear reaction to destroy his own mass.
Can't he just burn himself? His fats can be converted into lots of energy.
He can, but he will only be getting the chemical energy. No mass is destroyed during combustion, since the nucleus of every atom, where practically all the mass is found, remains unchanged. To destroy mass, make it vanish totally from this world, we have to mess with the nuclei of atoms. The unified atomic mass unit U is the standard unit for mass on an atomic scale. It is defined as 1/12 the mass of a carbon-12 atom. So it follows that the mass of a carbon-12 atom is exactly 12 U. The nucleus of a carbon-12 atom consists of 6 protons and 6 neutrons. So what's the mass of 6 protons and 6 neutrons? Surely it's also 12 U? Surprise! The mass of proton is actually 1.00728 U. A neutron is 1.00866 U. So the mass of a carbon nucleus is less than the sum of its parts. By assembling the protons and neutrons to form a nucleus, some mass has been totally destroyed, totally vanished from this world. This missing mass is called the mass defect. What has the missing mass vanished into? This is where the famous equation E equals to mc squared comes in. E equals to mc squared says that mass and energy are really two forms of the same thing. The mass defect has simply been converted into energy. In nuclear reactions that release energy, only a tiny, tiny fraction of the mass vanishes after the reaction. But because of the c squared term in E equals to mc squared, a tiny increase in mass defect converts into an incredibly large amount of energy.
I get it. A fart is a nuclear reaction.
What?
Sometimes I thought I am going to poo, then I farted and the poo vanished. The mass of the fart must be a lot less than the mass of the poo. That's a huge amount of mass defect.
Nonsense! If you manage to convert just 1 gram of mass into energy, you will have destroyed Singapore.
Smelly!